So I have probably 6 Echo Dots in the house. It's a big house. The last one, Gen 3, I got for $10. I couldn't pass it up.
Oh, wow.
So I played disco music yesterday morning and danced around. Yeah. Kelly, how many are there that you're reviewing?
This one's the committee for whatever they're actually they've got candidate one.
I
Oh, did you want one?
Yeah, I just wanted, there's not. Not much of a look at them, totally. Lot of those, and had on the photos, and then how many expenses they had.
What is the limit that, the threshold to report, how much spent expenditures?
You have to report whether you had anything or not, but you, as far as donations to your campaign.
Yeah.
Corporations are limited to $1,000 for this level, and, but individuals can donate a limited amount.
I see, and in the $1,000 limit, is that per donation or in total?
My understanding is it's in total, so, and that includes, like, the hardware store donated $2,000 worth of material, that's a donation.
Yeah. I just wondered if, you know, there was $1,000 at one time and $1,000 at another time, and you're telling, you're saying that.
If you've ever read through it, it's kind of confusing.
I've tried, yeah.
It definitely looks, we had that discussion, like I said, back even when Andrew was here, and $1,000 is what our understanding of that.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's signs there, she even puts it on, and it's not a two on the ship. Individuals sitting in the clerk's office reporting type of.
You have to attach all the extras pages.
Oh, okay.
Because when you print it out, you get like, you know, the extras and all the extra pages.
Do too much of that, huh? So here's my question, Will Davis. He has no expenditures, but he had signings that are.
We really can't hear what Callie's saying.
I said, I don't know that the signs went up till after the report came in.
Oh, okay. So maybe it's expenditures beyond the next.
Right.
Okay.
So what are the times? It was 2019.
May 15th was when.
What?
May 15th was when these reports were due.
Of 2020.
And so she's saying that.
Yeah.
Yeah, Will had a lot of signs out, but it wasn't until after that. So.
And then was it all of 2019 or?
January 1st to May 15th for this report.
We have multiple financial reports for different periods.
So was that, okay. What reports are you looking at? Is that for the cities and towns election?
No. It's for this election.
For the primary.
So, right. So from January to May 15th, any financial donations and expenditures have to be reported by May 15th. There's another financial report that's due for the next period that we'll have to review later this year.
So you reviewed financial reports from January 15th to May 15th of 2019?
Oh, to 2020.
Okay. And so I was asking, what reports were you reviewing from 2019? Nothing.
We've already done those. We did those back in January.
Oh, okay. I thought she said that you were reviewing 2019 and 2020 finance reports. That's why I was asking.
Yeah.
Huh?
It does include some of the.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I thought you just said it.
Okay, now I'm really confused.
So you've got that.